the beginning of a life-changing journey. 1998, I was born in a very small country called Lebanon. It's a very beautiful, small, peaceful country, for the most part, that is. Things always changed, though. I was young, I was in fourth grade, and that's when my parents decided to move to the United States of America. One of the main reasons for that was because this country was no longer safe. In July 2006, Lebanon went into war with Israel. I was only 8 years old. George Lucas once said, "You simply have to put one foot in front of the other and keep going. Put blinders on and plow right ahead." When I first moved here, I didn't like it. My friends were gone. The climate was different. It was a lot colder. However, soon enough, I made many new friends, started speaking English better, and picked up sports, including tennis, which I played throughout high school. Through tennis, I met an amazing person and coach. His name is Ryan Key. He pushed me harder and harder every day, showed me the true meaning of winning and it working hard for what you want. He showed me never to give up and always work for what I dream for. In high school, I also played soccer, and I found who I really was in soccer. Soccer showed me that it isn't all about winning. It's about hard work and self-evaluation. My family was always there for me, never disappointed. They were always proud of me. They pushed me to become the person I am today. They supported me throughout everything, every decision I made in life. University of Minnesota has always been in my blood. My family members went and graduated from here, and it was my dream school. So when I applied, I got accepted. I was very happy. I knew that it was going to be a tough challenge, but I could do it. I'm prepared, and I'm a hardworking person. At the University of Minnesota, I've met many new friends, like Ahmed in this picture. And I also went here with my very own best friend, Hassan. These friends push me further and further every day and add to my character. They help me out when I'm down, and I help them out when they're down. And that is my life-changing story. Now the question is, what's your story?